Most Excel worksheets start small, but can quickly expand into a massive collection of tabs. I will show you 6 ways to move quickly through all the tabs and find what you need without needing to create a macro. Some methods, though, are better than others, but the last one is amazing. I have a worksheet here where I have been collecting traffic and keyword data. It has over 100 tabs. The first way to move around is the standard method, which works well if you have few tabs only, is to simply select and click on the tab you want to jump to. However, that is not very efficient when you have a very large worksheet like I have here. The second way is to use a keyboard shortcut. Use Ctrl plus page up or page down to move to the left or right tab, respectively. And the shortcut works the same on both Mac and PC. However, it's not very helpful to locate all the tabs and get a sense of where things are because you can only see few tabs at a time, depending on the size of your monitor or screen. So, another method is to cheat a bit. Right-click on any tab and choose Move or Copy. This allows you to view all the tabs in the worksheet. But jumping directly there isn't possible unless you move an actual tab with you. Tip: if you want to use this method, create a blank tab. The fourth way to navigate is by using a small left and right arrows located to the left of all the tabs. However, this method also limits me to viewing only what's currently on the screen, and it is very inefficient for large worksheet to click 30 times to move to the 30th tab. The fifth way, which is a little more effective, is to hover over one of the arrows on the left of all the tabs until you see a tooltip that says right-click to see all sheets, which most people call tabs. Then you can select the tab to navigate to. I still don't understand, though, why Microsoft doesn't offer an option to expand this window so you can actually view all the sheets. I can quickly move to the first tab here. You can actually move to the first and last tab even quicker by hovering over the arrows again. If you hover over the right arrow, pressing Command plus clicking left will scroll to the last sheet. And hovering over the left arrow, pressing Command and clicking left will scroll to the first sheet. Microsoft should make these options easier to access. Hovering and then Command and then left click, really? This action also requires using both hands, which is not user friendly. Finally, the sixth way is amazing, but only available in the newest version of Excel. You are able to see all the tabs and even search for them. Go to View and select Navigation. On the right, a navigation sidebar appears, and it shows me all my tabs in a more user-friendly way. I can easily select a tab in the sidebar and see it's selected in my worksheet. You can expand the arrow to see sections and tables that are on that tab. You can right-click on it to rename it, hide it, or delete the tab. This is an easier and quicker way to rename your tabs. Additionally, at the top, I can actually search for a specific tab and items in my worksheet. If Microsoft is watching, it would be super helpful to be able to reorganize the tabs here. Thanks so much for watching!